short track speed skating finally got underway on Thursday, with the women competing in the 1500 metres on the 111.12 metre track in Trento itself. This is the first of eight events at these games, six individual and two relays. As ever in recent years, the South Koreans and Chinese expected to dominate. The field for the women's final, as predicted, made up of three Koreans and two Chinese, with just one European, Bernadette Hajdum from Hungary, breaking up their monopoly. As is often the case, the start slow and cagey, with the skaters content to simply jockey for position. Midway through the race, and China's Guo Yihan leading for the moment, followed by the Korean Lee Yun-byo in a tightly congested field. Spills commonplace in short track skating due to the cut and thrust nature of the event. Another Korean, Song Jae-won, being spat out of the field and into the crash matting. Hajdum taking her chance to move into pole position, having taken a bronze in the relay 2 years ago. Meanwhile, replays show that it was a collision with the Hungarian that triggered Song's exit from the race. The finish fast and furious, Lee leading the way, with two Chinese following her every step. Guo, another one to find herself in the barriers in the dash for the line, while it was compatriot Tao Zhe-ying that took the gold. Replay shown that Guo lost her edge at speed in that fall, leaving Tao celebrating. Hajdum just edging the race for the silver medal, ahead of the first Korean to finish, Huang Hyun-sun. That China's third gold in the last seven Universiads in this event. The big surprise of this event, the failure of Lee to add her medals from Turkey, where she took home the gold in the 1,000 and 1,500 metres, as well as the relay. She's also a silver medalist in the 2010 Olympics in Vancouver. On to the men's event then, where South Korea have run roughshod over the opposition in recent Universiads, taking the gold medal on the last six editions, and 9 of 13 in total. As usual, a measured start to this race, with three Koreans in the field, along with a pair of Japanese, a Canadian, and a Frenchman. Six-time world champion No Jin-kyu, the hot favourite for this one, especially after taking gold in the 1500 metres in both 2011 and 2012. The Korean winding up the pace at midway, with Canada's Johan Gauthier gamely hanging on to his coattails. These two stretching a small gap over the rest of the field at this stage. Reigning 3,000 metre world champion Kim Jun-ye decided to make a late move for the front, with no seemingly away and clear. A collision with Cheon-ho will put pay to that though. No, just taking the gold by blades width from with Gauthier claiming an unexpected bronze. Replays showing that Kim actually tripped over his own point before being spat out into the barriers, leaving No away and clear to take the title, a seventh consecutive success here for South Korea. As expected then, South Korea ruling the men's short track speed skating right from the off with the gold and silver in the 1500 metres. Gauthier will be delighted with that bronze medal though, in such a high quality field, taking it comfortably ahead of Japan's Hiroki Yokohama, with Frenchman Vincent Jean in fifth. The judges not interested in any protests. This discipline continues on Thursday with the 500 metres for both men and women.